We do have a couple of road closures around Fargo that we want to give you a heads up about this morning. 12th Avenue North has been closed down from Elm Street to Oak Street. Crews are fixing a storm sewer there. That work lasts until next Monday.
And starting today, 10th Street North will close to through traffic from 10th to 11th Avenues North so crews can fix a sanitary sewer service. That stretch is expected to reopen next Tuesday.